Hello, welcome to this new section. Here we are going to study all about Heap Sort. Now Heap Sort is another comparison based sorting algorithm that takes worst case time complexity as n log n. That's big of n log n. The space complexity of Heap Sort is however constant, that's big of 1. Now Heap Sort is an improved version of selection sort that uses heap data structure. What we do in Heap Sort is that we build a heap at the very beginning with the unsorted data in the list or array. And then we go on deleting the elements from the heap one at a time, and we place these deleted elements into the sorted section. Now deletion of heap is always going to get us elements which are ordered. And we pick up those ordered elements by deleting the heap and we place them in the sorted section. That's how the sorted section grows and the unsorted section shrinks. So at the end, we are going to have all the elements sorted in the sorted section, and the heap is going to be empty at the end. So the data structure heap was introduced by J.W.J. Williams in the year 1964. And it's a fact that in order to understand heap sort, the first thing you should know is all about heap data structure. You should know how to build a heap data structure, how to insert an element into the heap, how to delete an element from the heap, and how these operations affects the heap data structure. So we'll be doing this first. That means we are going to understand the heap data structure first prior doing the heap sort. Once you are comfortable with the heap data structure, it's going to be a matter of second to understand the heap sort. So the next few lectures are going to help you to understand heap data structure. We'll start with the definition of the heap. Then we'll understand how we can represent a heap in an array. And then I'll teach you how to insert into an heap, how to delete an element from the heap. All these algorithms should be done first. And after that, we'll dive into understanding heap sort. Thank you for watching.